then reacquired by general manager Don Maloney, a deal that we had first heard was done and then wasn't done.
No!
The puck bounced to the net! Are you kidding me? I had mentioned how much this puck was bouncing on this ice, but as Brizgalov went to the bench for the extra attacker, a simple dump in ends up behind Vokoun.
Unbelievable. There is the reaction I think everybody's having. A little dump in by Verbata.
My goodness.
A little double hopper in the back of the net. And I'll tell you what, this Phoenix Coyotes team is just amazing. You see the replay there. Vokoun thinks he has it. It bounces at the last second right to the left. And we got a tie ball game.